everyone, I'm Marina from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Wondering how to create animated GIFs with Canva? In this Canva tutorial, I'll be sharing how to use the Canva animation feature to easily create a GIF in Canva. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to make an animated GIF in Canva so that you can create catchy GIFs in an easy, professional, and efficient way. If you're excited about this video, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button, and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in.
First off, if you don't have a Canva account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to try it for free. In Canva, use the search bar or the suggested template designs to select the appropriate design size for your GIF. For the purposes of this video, I'll select Instagram post to create an animated GIF that I'll embed into my email to get people to watch my latest YouTube video. To create a GIF with Canva, you first have to add different options from the left-hand side panel onto your design, such as new photos, elements, and text. For more details on how to customize a Canva design, make sure to watch my video on how to use Canva. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. For instance, on this first page, I'll click on Elements, and then on Frames, select a laptop frame, and resize it so that it occupies the bottom part of the design. Now I'll click on Uploads from the left-hand side panel and drag and drop one of my YouTube thumbnails onto the frame. In this blank area up top, I want to add some text, so I'll go ahead and click on Text from the left-hand side panel, then on Add a Heading. Write out "Watch my latest video now" and then resize and reposition the text so that it's in the blank space area. To convert this static image into an animated GIF, let's click on Duplicate Page on the top of our design and change the color of the text from black to red. Let's duplicate this page once more and change the color of the text on this third page from red to yellow. Now we need to animate these pages to transform them into an animated GIF. To do so, click on the first page and then on Animate up top. Select an animation of your choice from the available options, including block, breathe, fade, pan, rise, or tumble. If you're a Canva Pro user, which you can try out for free by clicking on the link in the description box below, you can also select between the drift, stomp, tectonic, baseline, pop, neon, and scrapbook Canva animations. I'll go ahead and select block, and then tick this box at the bottom to apply this animation to all pages. If you so wish, you can change the timing of the animation up top as well. I'm going to decrease the timing of each page to 1 second. To preview what your animated GIF will look like, click on the play button on the menu up top. Once you're happy with how your animated GIF looks, rename your Canva design up top and then click on Download. Make sure that GIF is selected, as well as all of your pages, and then click on the Download button to save your finished animated GIF to your computer. To add this GIF into an email, such as in Gmail, just drag and drop it into your email or click on Insert Photo, on Upload up top, drag the animated GIF into the space provided, and then you'll be able to see the animated GIF you created with Canva in action.
If you're serious about creating animated GIFs with Canva, make sure you check out our free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools that you should use below this video to learn more about how to save time and boost your productivity in your online business. Make sure you comment below and let me know what kind of GIF you made using Canva. If you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. And stay tuned for our next video, which is about how to make IGTV thumbnails. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these two videos I have right here, and I'll see you in my next video.